Hi, my name is David Lamax. I'm here for Barracuda Networks, and today we're going to be talking about the new Barracuda application delivery controller. So ADCs are not a new thing. They've been around in the market a while. Traditionally, what happened with an application delivery controller gave you very high-end security and very high-end throughput, but at a price tag to match. What Barracuda has been trying to do is bring that down to the masses, so making sure that everyone has the same security, same performance, from anywhere from the SME and enterprise down to SMB as well. Everyone needs to use one of these that's got an application they want to control. And Barracuda's always had the Barracuda Load Balancer, and now we're moving into the application delivery controller. It sort of bridges a gap anywhere between the web application firewalls and traditional load balancers. What does that mean? If you look at a traditional load balancer installation, normally you'd have on the back end your server farm. So in this case, we'll just say there's two, server one, server two. On the front end, my requests from either the internet or the LAN, okay? On a traditional load balancer, you'd have a virtual IP address here, and that would be load balanced off to the back end servers, layer four or layer seven. In a traditional load balancer, you could have security, you'd have some sort of IPS, IDS, and the Barracuda load balancers did that as well. What the ADC gives you is a lot more granularity, so it's actually acting as a true reverse proxy. What we can do is detect for SQL injection, OS command injection, and giving much more granular security over this. It used to be that ADCs, as I said at the start, were only available for the large players. Our application delivery controller can come anywhere from 100 meg all the way up to 10 gigabits worth of throughput. This gives customers not only the ability to have enterprise level security, but also enterprise level performance at a cost that makes sense, giving you true value in the ADC market. With these security features, you haven't lost any of the original load balancing capabilities. We can still load balance traffic between the multiple servers using different algorithms, whether it be weighted round robin, whether it be weighted least connection. We're also doing server monitoring on the back end to make sure, should this server go down, we know not to send traffic to it. Or if we want to put a server into maintenance mode, we can remove it from the cluster. All existing connections will time out, and then the administrators can deal with that server, reboot it or change it, or patch as required. So an application delivery controller gives you a further extension beyond a traditional load balancer. So with these load balancing capabilities and these security capabilities, this can be available in a virtual appliance or a physical appliance. And now we're actually delivering this in the Azure cloud, the Microsoft Azure cloud. So if you need to do load balancing and security in the cloud, you can also do that with the Barracuda application delivery controller. Hopefully that was useful, learning a little bit about the Barracuda application delivery controller. My name was David Lomax. Thank you very much.